Recently, Tom had an accident. He met with an accident. So he put his car in the garage to carry out the repair work. Since he had to go to the job daily, he decided that until the car is ready, he will travel by the metro train. One day, he noticed a homeless guy at the train station at night. He felt pity for him, so he gave him some change from his pocket. The homeless guy thanked him for it. Next day again, he noticed the homeless guy at the same place. This time, Tom thought to get him something to eat, so he went outside the station and brought him a meal. The homeless guy thanked him for his kindness, but Tom got curious and asked him, "How did you get this point? How did you get to this point here? Why are you facing this situation? Why are you homeless?" The homeless guy looked up at him and with a smile, he said, "By showing love." Tom didn't understand it, so he asked him, "What do you mean by that?" The homeless guy replied that throughout my whole life, I made sure that everyone was happy. No matter what was going right or wrong in my life, I always helped everyone. Tom asked him, "Do you regret it?" To which the homeless man replied, "No. It just hurts my soul that the very people I gave the shirt off my back to wouldn't give me a sleeve of that same shirt when was I in a need. When I needed help, they did not turn back. Son, it is better to build your own house and invite someone in for shelter than to hand them your bricks while you're building yours. Because one day you will turn around and look at the spot where you had planned to build your house. It will be an empty lot. Then you're the one looking for bricks." Tom understood what the homeless guy meant and thanked him for the good advice. The moral: helping others is not a bad thing at all. But sometimes, while we are helping others, we forget our own problems and needs. One must remember that sometimes sharing is better than giving away. You can do a lot more by being in a strong position instead of bringing yourself into a weaker position. Exactly. When we need help, we need to take care of ourselves. We need to understand what we have and we need to fulfill our needs and also at times wants. Helping is totally fine, but our security, our financial security, and self-care is quite important in life. We need to understand the limits, and sharing is fine, but not giving away. Giving away everything and then understanding what it is when people are not helping me back. Instead of expecting others helping us, let's help ourselves first. Let's put ourselves the first priority and fulfill our needs and wants. After that, we need to help and we need to empathize. Exactly. Kindness is a need, but not giving ourselves and then doing that self-pity is totally a no-no in life. Hope you enjoyed and got an understanding about life. If you like this story, please share this with your friends, with your loved ones. Love you all. Signing off, Sunita here.